Can we beat Elden Ring with only starter gear? This time we attempt to beat Rennala. At this point into the run, we already noticed the jump in enemy HP. Rennala was supposed to be easy, but CM's co-op is just a different breed. Enjoy the video. The three nubs.
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
No damage, but we're like just three like beating on
three fucking brutes.
But no damage. Alright, so this is what they're talking about with the how many 5-year-olds can you fight meme.
A sorcerer leggings.
Oh shit. Drive the barrel. There we go.
Oh, Gaur!
I kinda lure the sorcerers back to move forward if they get out of the way.
I killed one. This is ridiculous. I would need to
fall back. My money back.
Going off.
Apparently this boss is he's actually based off of his ass and parts.
Really?
Yeah.
The way that he fights feels like sick. I mean not like the actual sick fight.
Yeah, it does. The way he swings around.
Yeah. Like that little switch, that's what I think.
That was some sick vibes.
I sometimes call him sick too.
Redhead sick.
I was just thinking about when we get staggered, because I know you can. You can stagger every enemy in the game, you just can't stagger every enemy. Second hit, not bad. Really good accuracy. They're turning the run up strong, but this is supposed to be like an easier boss. Yeah, it works well.
Let's go!
Oh shit, this is- Whoa! Ah!
What? Darren! Oh.
Darren!
What the hell?
Not. I hit one at-
What is she doing?
Aaron, this is our chance! Derek, just kill Smacker! Smacker, Charlie!
This is probably gonna hurt her.
Bro, she's stuck.
I kinda don't count this, but
here comes
the goddamn foreskin. Oh my god, the dragon first. The foreskin duo where it's like based off of your individual inputs. Why wait, she's summoning multiple
what
at a time
now?
Since when does she do that?
She does that.
She's never summoned multiple at a time. Right?
Yeah, I don't think
she does.
She only defends God. Oh, Jesus.
What am I fighting, Prime Rennala?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's on the sleepy. I always get inspired. At least two of the three books.
Well, I got hit by chandelier. That's like.
Probably gonna be.
It's gonna be.
Yeah, I knew it was gonna be.
Nice!
Finally.
Finally. Oh my god.